Okay, everyone, open up your Ascension English books. Page number is 25, and the name of the unit is Grace and Family. We have started this chapter before. We have done reading, explanation, vocabulary words, and question answers on copies. Today we will be starting the exercise of book. So, page number 25. The first exercise is about how to use a content page. What is the content page? Content page is always at the start of the book, okay? And it tells us about that what this book is all about. Means that what is included in the book. What you will know about in this book. For example, this is a content page of any book. Okay, if you look at the contents, then you will see that the first title is, the first topic is The First Homes and page number 3. It means that if you want to know about the early homes or the first home, where we will find this data on the book? We will find it on page number 3. Are you getting my point? Okay, now the second topic which you will be getting information about in this book is Home Through the Ages, page number 7. If you want to know about the different homes, okay, through the ages, then you will get this information starting from page number 7. Okay? You will know that the first home information is from page number 3 till page number 6. Because on page number 7, the second topic starts. Okay, now where the second topic will end? It will end on page number 10. Because on page number 11, the third topic is being started. Houses around the world. If you want to know anything about houses around the world, then where you will get this information? You will get this information from page number 11. What is the benefit of the content page? Kya fayda bache iska? For example, if you want to know about houses around the world, you don't have to open the book and see all the pages that where is the topic, where is the topic. No, you will just simply look at the content page and then you will get an idea of what you are searching in the book. Okay. Now, Living in Strange Places. It will start from page number 15 and end on page number 18. Why? Because Houses of the Future, next topic is starting on page number 19. Okay, next video we will continue